everyone, welcome back to my channel. It's me, Priya Vigram. Today's video, I'm going to share a very important recipe with you all. Yes, it's Idli Podi. Idli is the very famous breakfast in South India and it is known everywhere because it's a very healthiest breakfast. For this Idli, we will be making different varieties of chutneys, but still, some people will have Idli only with the podi. If you have Idli Podi at home, you no need to worry about any chutneys or sambar. Idli Podi also we can make in a different ways, but today I'm going to share you the basic Idli Podi which everybody can do. It's very easy with minimal ingredients. So without further delay, let's get started. Now let's see what are all the ingredients we need in order to make Idli Podi. I have taken 1 cup of whole urad dal, 1/4 cup of innards, 1/2 tablespoon of asafoetida, 1 cup of curry leaves, 50 grams of dried red chilies, 5 garlic pods with skin, salt as per taste, oil 1 teaspoon just to fry the dry red chilies. Now let's start. The kadai is hot now. I am adding 1/4 cup of peanuts in it. I did not add any oil. I will have to fry these peanuts and remove the skin and keep it. Peanuts are fried. I am taking them in a plate. Once it's cooled down, I will remove the skin and keep it aside. Now, the same kadai, I am adding the urad dal. I did not add oil. In the same kadai, I am just frying the urad dal. Fry well to get rid of the raw smell until it changes bit brown color. Keep stirring it. If you leave for a minute also, it will burn. So keep stirring it. Now you can see the urad dal color turn to slight brown. Take this urad dal in a plate and let it cool down. In the same kadai, I have added the curry leaves. Just fry the curry leaves until it becomes crisp, then take it in a plate. When we put the curry leaves in a dish, kids will remove the curry leaves and throw them away. Even I do the same. But curry leaves are very good for hair growth. In this Idli Podi, we are adding this curry leaves. We cannot remove and throw. Instead, we have to consume it, which is very good. The curry leaves are fried. Now, these curry leaves are crispy. I am taking these curry leaves in the same plate with urad dal. In the same kadai, I am going to add 1 teaspoon of oil, and this oil I will be adding 5 pods of garlic with skin, and also I am adding dried red chilies and fry them. Only for dry red chilies and garlic I am adding a oil. Other ingredients we should fry without adding oil. Red chilies are fried now. Turn off the stove. Now we have all the ingredients ready fried. First I'm going to put this dry red chilies into a blender. I have taken only the red chilies. I'm going to give 2 pulses. I have ground the dried red chilies into a coarse mix. In this I am going to add urad dal, curry leaves and garlic, and also add the peanuts which is roasted. Just give 2 pulses. After that we can add salt and asafoetida. I have made a coarse powder. I am adding salt, 1 tablespoon salt first. If needed I will add later. I think I can add a little more salt. I am adding another half a tablespoon of salt. Total I have added 1.5 tablespoons of salt. I have ground the idli powder. Now I will put it in a bowl and let it cool down for 5 minutes. After that I will transfer it to an airtight jar and I can store it. Yummy idli podi is ready. It should not be grounded too nice. You can grind like this coarse texture. I hope you enjoyed this video. If you like this video, please hit thumbs up and do share this video with your friends in WhatsApp and Facebook. If you want me to make any special recipes, please do post your comments in below comment section. I would love to read your comments and reply to them. Thank you for watching. See you in my next video. Yeah, one more thing. If you did not subscribe to my channel, please do so. It's free. Thank you for watching once again. See you in my next video. Till then, bye from Priya. Stay happy. Bye-bye.